I don't know what they waiting on. I think they waiting on true skill. And I'ma give it to him. Whoa, new year, new dream. Money got tighter than the end scene. I done lost hundreds after couple hundreds. I made it bounce back like a bed spring. Niggas been plotting like a movie scene. Just hand me the mic and I'ma do the thing. I done gave back to y'all niggas so much that I'ma start keeping my receipts.
Let's go.
You gon' pay me my respect because I gave up everything. I done moved from state to state and God done changed up everything. When I had a kid, my baby mama taking everything. But now I'm the shit. I can buy my young prince anything.
Let's go, duh.
Just keep it real with him, I'ma talk to him, man. Hold up, I'm still underground. I be working like I don't wanna lose the crown. Know you wonder why I'm not in the industry, but they respect me whenever I come around. I be dropping records, making them hits. Niggas be sleeping on me like the Ritz. I know DJ John from Follies, we gon' fuck them up this year.
That's right.
I know 2018, they gon' hate me cause of my career.
Let's go.
DJs think I'm throwing money at them like I got the bag.
That's right.
But when I believe in something, I don't care if that's my last.
Turn up.
I got DJs on payroll, I'm hoping some open up
tonight.
He don't play me till I say so, communication breaking up.
That's right.
I be just trying to build me a team so we can all ball like we Kareem. I know I'm getting bigger than it seems. Sometimes I feel like I'm getting stuck in between. That's real shit. And I be working hard. I just feel like they don't be seeing it. And I feel like I can be the biggest in the game. Matter of fact, I am the biggest in the game. And the moment you start to think that is when it become reality. DMT.